What's up, y'all? It's your boy, and I'm too cool to South African Geek. Welcome to my channel. My hair is messed up. My hairline is decreasing more rapidly every day. I just watched Captain Marvel. It was amazing, y'all. So sorry for my enthusiasm. I'm kind of tired and the power's out, so just making this as quick as I can. Movie was amazing. Give it an 8 out of 10. Brie Larson was fantastic. Her and Sam Jackson's chemistry was off the chain. Goose was funny. So many things were so great. Damn, she's so powerful. I heard they're gonna put limitations on the powers. I hope they don't. Cause damn, her and Thor could do some damage. Damn, I saw an endgame. I'm excited. The post-credit scene can be so hype. It's a good movie. It was like an event of her. I mean, it's like an amazing. Choosing the right path and becoming the hero we know she is. You know what I'm saying? It was a good movie. Great story arc. Still MCU formulated. The cons are mostly character development. Outside of Khan. Nothing else. Nobody else has done my character development outside of Khan. Maybe Nick Fury too, but everybody else is kind of like, hey, you just here to make her look good, that bitch. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, like I said, 8 out of 10.